Out to West Davidson High School, the Dragons hosting Wheatmore. West on the field goal try and for the punt and having some special teams trouble there. The Warriors, they're going to take over and they're going to go to the air. Quarterback Ben Walker, nice pass to Perry Welch on the flat here. Gets pushed out of bounds, and later on, Walker, he's going really deep. Dylan Wheel, super grab in the end zone for the touchdown. Let's check out some nice D by West Davidson. Walker is going to be sacked by Jake Walden. A little defense, but this is Wheatmore's night. The final, Wheatmore with the win, 34-13 is the final score.